Terry Table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it.
Ludwig Kaiser about to speak.
Ladies and gentlemen,
the stylish and classy side. Tornado tag with multiple teams facing off. Things are going to get frantic fast.
Whatever team comes out of this with their hand raised is going to make a strong case for being the best in WWE.
Sit out powerbomb.
That was one of those powerbombs that would shorten someone's career.
Gunther cuts him off.
Oh, short arm chop.
Gonna hang on.
And that was a precisely measured attack.
There was no issue with that attack.
Oh, there's a submission on the way. It's in.
Figure four leg lock. And he breaks the hold.
This is just brute power.
Oh, my goodness. Absolute dominance.
Wow.
Crashing down like that, having the wind knocked out of you. Never a good time for that to happen.
What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a no disqualification match?
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on a weapon.
Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg.
A stop in the leg.
Just nasty.
Can do some serious damage. It might be worse than being hit with a steel chair.
Lesnar with a well-timed shot.
Able to sidestep it.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Picture perfect takedown. And not a hair out of place as Ludwig salutes the crowd.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing and it could cost him. And that was a well-executed attack. Oh, he could pin his opponent right here.
And he breaks up the pinfall.
Ludwig executing a plan.
Great counter. And did you hear the impact of that?
Ooh, stiff punch.
Saw it coming and it burst into the arm drag. Reigns comes up short on that attack.
This is right for him.
Did you hear that?
Some power behind that punch. Up into the fireman's carry.
And
Roman Reigns giving the people.
Bam. Ludwig Kaiser with a leg that's beaten.
Furiously trying to fight his way.
Cover.
Out of the bear hug. Can he do it? Yes. How the hell do you kick out of that?
I have no words. Not even a two count.
Lost count of how many times this match should have ended by now.
Oh my gosh! He skirts around it.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Tiger suplex.
And there's the takedown. And Roman Reigns demanding acknowledgement from the WWE Universe.
Headbutt to the back of the neck. Strong takedown there. Push!
Oh my goodness. What a smack.
That is just insulting.
Not the position you want to be in right now.
My goodness.
Launching. Eric fires back.
Nice
snapmare.
Ooh,
a chop.
Boom.
And we just saw some serious offense.
Oh my God, what impact.
Whip back into the ring.
Dropping the knee.
Punch right in the head.
Going up top. From way up.
Oh, good measure.
Vicious right forearm.
Now that'll do some serious damage.
Go behind.
A German suplex release. Knew what was coming there. Big boot.
Incredible.
The tribal chief taking a moment to compose himself.
Looks more like taking a moment to gloat. Just endless knee strikes.
Counter on Gunther. Brock Lesnar, the beast unleashed. F5.
That's it. Gunther is out.
German suplex. Will it be? No, two count.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out. It's like I always say, he who has the sledgehammer has the last laugh.
Look at this. Snap suplex.
Flying European uppercut.
He's struggling a bit here. And there was some force on that move.
And another.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window. And the victory.
Here are your winners. Brock Lesnar and Roman Reigns.
Brock Lesnar puts the finishing touches on this one for the win.
We really saw what these competitors were made of here tonight.
Yeah, especially the winner.